Two colleges in the Ocean State will begin the next semester remotely. Both CCRI and Rhode Island College announced classes will resume as scheduled January 18th, but they will be virtual. CCRI plans to return to in-person learning February 14th. RIC plans to return after the first 3 weeks of classes. Both schools say students will be required to be vaccinated and receive a booster if they are eligible.